Should be an exciting finish. Edwards finds Jackson. And here's Edwards. Nails it from three.
Anthony Edwards.
Edwards got 19 points.
Defensively, you can't afford to get stuck on the pick.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
Jaren Jackson out there with Brandon Ingram. Then there's Jalen Brunson. Then there's Edwards. And it's Reeves in at the three.
And just great intensity down the stretch. I mean, he really wants to rock with the game on the line.
Now take a look at him. Locked in right now in this moment. Wants the ball in his hands and feels real comfortable with the shot he's taking.
Here's Reeves. And he lobs it up. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt. To the wing on the left. Brunson defending. Nelly. Uneasy two on the layup. He's got 22.
It's winning time. And that's a winning play.
Three-pointer. That shot off. About a minute and a half into the fourth now. And there's a whistle. He'll through it. Now here's Edwards. Left side Brunson. Up again. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. Edwards got 21.
Big time effort on the glass.
And when you have a touch that soft, those tip-ins are easier to make. The three is up. Sinks it from distance.
And defensively, how do you leave them that open in crunch time?
Pass to Reeves. Back to Brunson. Jackson with it. Outside Edwards. And Edwards slams it in.
B.A., I'm not sure he should be flaunting around the rim like that with this game so close.
Timeout, it's risky, but it sure did look good.
And thing
3 minutes into the fourth now. Outside Brunson. Pass to Jackson. Bridges outside. Ooh, poked away. Outside for Ingram. The three. It's not going to go for him. Down low. Here's Melly. Count it. Good. Melly's got 10 points here in the second half.
Absolutely ruthless. He's not about to start showing mercy now.
Confidence is sensational, and it feels like no one is going to stop him tonight from scoring.
And he got the whistle on the way up, so he'll be half minutes now in the fourth quarter. Brunson defending. Pass to Melly. To the inside, Rochita, and he takes the feed in stride and slams it home.
Now that's how you capitalize on a screen.
Yeah, good positioning too. Gave him a clear path to the hoop.
Really not enough help there. Lack of communication on the backside.
Now here's Bridges. And the officials will call the illegal screen here.
The screener was leaning him.
Brunson defending. Clock at six. Pass to Melly. Oh, and Jackson with the block. Now Bridges. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take. Pass to Melly. Over Ingram. The shot by Melly, no good. Outside Brunson. Bridges outside. Back to Brunson. Tries it from the top of the key. Perfection. Beautiful stroke. Brunson's gotten four this quarter.
Easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
Yeah, the coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort got burned on that one.
Rochita. It's deflected. Pass to Bridges to take the lead. Yes, and a nice assist from Jackson. Bridges has got 14 points here in the second half.
And Bridges playing with extreme confidence is on fire right now.
Here's Melly. Defended by Jackson. Fader on the way. The rebound by Bridges. Bridges has got four rebounds now. Pass to Edwards. Here's Ingram. Sinks that one. Now shooting 5 of 10 and looking sharp.
Yeah, this kind of play right here pays off in the team camaraderie. That's B.I. doing the dirty work, and they love it.
Here's Melly, covered by Ingram. And they're running. Melly with a rebound. Melly's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Guarded by Edwards. Pass to Melly. To the middle. And stolen by Edwards. Jackson outside. Brunson finds Edwards. Outside Ingram. Back to Edwards. 16 feet out. And he can't get that one. Pass to Melly. He's guarded by Bridges. Inside. Melly gets the bucket. Melly's got 6 in the quarter.
Smart play call to get him something at the rim.
Well, taking advantage of that opportunity, it does not get any more high percentage than that one.
Let's it fly. And that one off the back of the rim and in.
Mikal really showing a nice confidence in that shot right there as his shooting percentages are trending up.
Pass to Melly to tie it up. Fires in the triple. Melly's got 15 points here in the second half.
Well, if you came here looking for a scoring battle, I think you made the right choice.
Yeah, both of these teams locked in on the offensive end. Going to be a high-scoring affair tonight.
And here's Edwards outside. Can't get it to go. Shooting 10 for 15 now. To the left wing. To the paint. Oh, and a foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line.
Third personal.
Meant to hit all his free throws, but at least he gave his team the lead.
Outside Edwards. Pass to Brunson. There's the 3. Knocks down the long J. Brunson's got 26. Tremendous momentum built with the ball. It can come back to bite you.
Yeah, B.A., playing loose can help you and hurt you. They really need to tighten it up.
Rochita, guarded by Edwards. Some solid defense from Edwards. Pass to Bridges. That one's good on the sweet setup by Ingram. Ingram's got 5 assists in the game. Rochita, guarded by Edwards. Puts up a 3. Rebounded by Ingram. Bridges, right side. Fires the 3. Melly with a rebound. Melly's got rebound number 11. It's stolen by Ingram. Bridges down low. Melly with a rebound.
In the game. 2 minutes.
Melly's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. And he's going to right side Ingram. The putback. And another shot. And Jackson lays it in.
Jackson.
I love the strength shown by Jackson there. Refusing to let the defense have the last word.
Brunson defending. Controls the rebound and the putback.
He really gets in perfect position for the follow. Just a terrific read.
Pass to Ingram. And a slam dunk by Ingram.
Ingram stepping up and sensing the moment.
Ingram's got pretty good numbers from the floor, shooting 6 of 13. Brunson defending. Some solid defense from Brunson. Shot from the wing. Edwards can't hit. Brunson defending. Rochita. They get the rebound. Oh, and Jackson with the block. And they get it back. And he sinks it. And that one brings him within one.
Wow. That takes steady nerves right there.
Not backing down from this moment here. When the game is close, he kicks it up a notch.
He connects.
Nice move to set up the jumper. That was pretty. And this is so critical.
Timeout.
They now have to score every trip up the floor.
Nope. Every opportunity here have to have flawless.
27 seconds left to the fourth. Pass to Melly. Oh, he nails it!
Timeout.
Oh, what a sensational bucket!
Timeout.
That brings him within one. And they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those, so they get into the penalty. And that's an intentional foul.
That last one was a difference maker. It pushed it from a 2-point lead to three.
Brunson defending. Money! And that one brings them within one! And they stop the clock as soon as they can. Second one is good. Getting both at the line. And it's a 3-point game.
And there's only one option. They need a triple.
Nah, this is all from the perimeter and outside the arc here.
Yeah, these teams are playing with incredible energy.
At least in the second half they have been. The first half wasn't played anywhere near this intense.
Time expires. We're going to overtime.
A contest. That flush was so extra.
Whether or not this game is close, he's the same guy. Focused on finishing firm at the rim. Launches a three. No good on that one. His first miss. He's 4 for 5 now. A minute into overtime of what's been a great one so far. Basket's good.
Gabriel Prochita.
19 points in the game.
Luigi D'Antoni.
Bridges outside. Back to Brunson. Pass to Jackson. Now here's Brunson. Shot clock at 6. That one's good for 2.
Jalen Brunson.
Brunson's got 34 points.
Rabbit's foot in the shoe that time. Got lucky because the pick has to be better. It made no impact, but they still got the score.
Rochita buries it from 3.
That's pretty much not how they want to bend the 3-point line. Somebody's got to shadow him out there.
Bridges outside. Jackson, right side. Bridges outside. Back to Brunson. Takes the three. Gets the three to fall. Brunson's got 5 points now in the quarter.
And both teams running long-range plays that are working.
Well, both of them looking towards the 3-point line. And I like to see that, especially when the results are made buckets.
To the inside. And good. Off the lead pass that time.
Really heads up there. A play where you locate.
We're in OT here with just over 2.5 minutes gone by. And a miss there on the triple.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Stolen by Bridges. Jackson outside. Brunson passes to Jackson. Here's Edwards. Ooh, a little luck that time as it drops. Edwards has got 27 points.
Man, I'll tell you what, the pressure is cranked up. Who better to call than this guy?
Brunson defending. Oh, and Jackson with the block. And here comes the break. Here's Bridges. Cash money. Out of his 14 attempts, he's drained 9 of them.
And Bridges elevating his game.
Brunson defending. So it'll be
two. It's down to a one-possession game.
Clyde Edwards. Pass to Ben Carroll. Down to five on the shot clock. Top of the key, and it goes straight through with a swish. A minute four left to play in overtime. From 11 feet away, no luck on that one. And here's Edwards. And he comes up with a bucket.
Timeout, timeout.
Home team.
Procida. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Oh, what ferocity on the throwdown. I just love when he goes up with purpose.
Where was the free throw line? Some good work.
9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Cash. And now they trail by just four. And the second free throw, no good. Tough break there. From deep. A rebound by Bridges. And so he drops them both, and it's a 7-point game.
They've been a different squad here in overtime. I'm just not seeing the same energy level.
Gets the three ball to go. And so it's a victory for the road team in this one. They escape with the W, even though they needed a few extra minutes to pull it off.
And both teams gave their all. But when it came down to overtime, it was about who had more.